So Donald Trump is absolutely a global threat. You know, we know that Americans abroad don't generally vote, but we know they're incredibly progressive. So this could be the game changer for this year's election.
There we go.